Director Kiki Parker Rose says Wednesday's sweep targets those who haven't been staying in touch with community corrections.
We're looking at somewhere between 50 and 70 people. So we're out pounding on doors this morning trying to locate as many of those as possible.
The last parole and probation sweep in Klamath County was over 5 years ago. Preparations for this sweep have been underway for a month.
Our goal is to clear as many warrants as possible, get people back under supervision, and get them in the services that they need.
Parker Rose has this advice for those that are behind in checking in.
It might be a good time to think about being home for the holidays and not looking over your shoulder. If you have a warrant, turn yourself in, and Community Corrections is willing to work with you.
In Klamath Falls, Lyle Ahrens, NBC2 News.